कोई ऐसी तिजोरी नहीं है, कोई ऐसा ताला नहीं है जो ये आदमी नहीं खोल सकता। He can open every bloody lock.
तवायफ की लुटती इज्जत बचाना और 30 बार खाक को कैद करना दोनों बेकार है।
कितनी शर्म की बात है कि तुम्हारी माँ ये भी नहीं जानती कि तुम एक डायरेक्टर नहीं वांटेड क्रिमिनल 30 बार खां हो।
स्पाइडरमैन की माँ भी नहीं जानती कि उसका बेटा स्पाइडरमैन।
बॉस लगता है उन लोगों को हमारे प्लान के बारे में पता चल गया।
अब क्या करेंगे बॉस?
ऐसे मौके पर सिर्फ एक ही काम करना चाहिए।
क्या?
30 मार खान इज अ 2010 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज एस कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय फराह खान एंड प्रोड्यूस बाय ट्विंकल खन्ना सीरीज कुंडन एंड रोनी स्क्रूवाला बीइंग खान ओनली डायरेक्शनल वेंचर्स विदाउट शाहरुख खान एंड फिल्म स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार कटरीना कैफ अक्षय खन्ना एंड लीड रोल्स सलमान खान एंड अनिल कपूर मेक स्पेशल अपीयरेंस इन द फिल्म। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज ऑन 24 दिसंबर एंड इज टूडे प्रीमियरली रिकमेंडेड ऑफ कटरीना कैफ डांस नंबर्स सिला की जवानी द थिएटरिकल ट्रेलर्स ऑफ द टाइटल सॉन्ग्स ऑफ द फिल्म्स वेयर रिलीज ऑन यूट्यूब मोशन पिक्चर यूट्यूब चैनल ऑन 4th August 2010 फॉर प्रमोशनल पर्पज। द ट्रेलर वॉज प्राइम इन थिएटर्स वॉज विपुल अमृति शाह रोमांटिक कॉमेडीज एक्शन रिप्लेस ऑल्सो स्टारिंग अक्षय कुमार एंड रोहित शेट्टी एक्शन कॉमेडी गोलमाल एंड नवंबर 5, 2012 द फिल्म रिटर्न द कुंडेर्स एंड इज ब्रदर्स अस्मित इन एन ऑफिशियल रीमेक ऑफ विट्रियो डी सिकास इन 1966 इटालियन फिल्म आफ्टर द फॉक्स। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी द कमिश्नर करक सिंह सचिन करेकर इज एड्रेसिंग ए असेंबली ऑफ पुलिस ऑफिसर्स अमंग होम ही इज हिज जूनियर एक्म्प्लिस इंस्पेक्टर जगदाप विजय पाटकर ओवर एंड occasions to celebrate the recovery and antiques perfect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers two seamless twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort and it that moment he received and spread words that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabriz uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malvika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotion result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audio cassettes to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabriz can open the lock. However, when Tabriz initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all hires free service from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbesi drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesi visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesi in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact or Delhi without any interruptions, he is clear that the Jori brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread word that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez, completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbesi uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbesi can open the lock. However, when Turbesi initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all hires free service from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbesi drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesi visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesi in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pinning, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabrez uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotion result in a middle-aged moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabrez can open the lock. However, when Tabrez initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free Tabrez from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabrez drive away and expresses this desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Sila Ki Jawani. Tabrez visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her set on the Jory brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom शी वॉन्ट हिम टू दैट ही वॉन्ट बी एबल टू स्किप फ्रॉम प्रिजन से 26 टाइम्स अराउंड बट द लॉक इट ऑफ क्लेमिंग दैट ही विल गो होम आई नॉट ए प्रिजन अबाउट एंड फ्लाइट इन एविएशन मिनिस्टर पंकज शुक्ला दुर्गा मालविका who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and cheap toilet tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Sturbridge uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant and unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot comes out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bought and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock however when Turbage initiates an assembly of police officers among whom he is his junior accomplice Inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiques effect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol however he as he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact or Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will desperately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort. And at that moment, he received an spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tishmar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz, completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma, and Mukherjee Murli Sharma, whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around but the lock it off claiming that he will go home and not a prison aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and cheap toilet tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bought and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock however when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all hires free Turbage from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbes drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbes visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbes in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jori brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received an spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Turbes, completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pinny, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbes uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbes can open the lock. However, when Turbes initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free Turbes from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbes drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbes visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbes in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the interpose. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Johri brothers will desperately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received an spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabrez uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabrez can open the lock. However, when Tabrez initially debuffs and requests to be passengers, they in all hires free Tabrez from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabrez drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers rivals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Sila Ki Jawani. Tabrez visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her set on the Johri brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Johri brothers will desperately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received an spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet Pini, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Starbase uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the retex and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage in an assembly of police officers among whom he is his junior accomplice Inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiques effect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers, to Simis's twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Turbage completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet Pini, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Starbase uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the retex and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage initially debuts and requests to passengers they in all irons free Turbage from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbesi drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesi, visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesi in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jari brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received an spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Turbesi completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbesi uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot comes out and resolves the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbesi can open the lock. However, when Turbesi initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all hires free Turbesi from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbesi drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesi, visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesi in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the इंटरपोल हाउएवर ही एज ही एक्सप्लेन व्हाइल सिंह हैज दी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू ट्रांसपोर्टिंग दिस एटिफैक्ट ऑफ दिल्ली विदाउट एनी इंटरप्शन ही इज क्लियर दैट द जोरी ब्रदर्स विल separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread word that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and he is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabriz uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabriz can open the lock. However, when Tabriz initially debuffs and requests to be passengers, they in all hours free Tabriz from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabriz drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers rivals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Tabriz visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head, and drag her set on the Jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jury brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread word that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom शी वॉन्ट हिम टू दैट ही वॉन्ट बी एबल टू स्किप फ्रॉम प्रिजन जे 26 टाइम्स अराउंड बट द लॉक इट ऑफ क्लेमिंग दैट ही विल गो होम एंड नॉट ए प्रिजन अबाउट एंड फ्लाइट इन एविएशन मिनिस्टर पंकज शुक्ला दुर्गा मालविका who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and cheap toilet tires to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Starbase uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washrooms and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant and unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot comes out and resolves the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been left in autopilot mode and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock however when Turbage is an assembly of police officers among whom he is his junior accomplice inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiques effect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol however he as he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort and it that moment he received an spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India while in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around but the lock it off claiming that he will go home and not a prison aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and cheap toilet tires to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Starbase uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washrooms and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot comes out and resolves the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been left in autopilot mode and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock however when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all hires free Turbage from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport. Turbes drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbes visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbes in front of his mother, who is set on the jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge rule out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz, completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbes uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free Turbage from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbes drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbes visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbes in front of his mother, who is set on the jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol, however, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread words that the third and the final conch artist wanted the criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabrez uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in upper unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabrez can open the lock. However, when Tabrez initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free Tabrez from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabrez drive away and express this desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers rivals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Tabrez visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her set on the Jory brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread words that the third and the final conch artist wanted the criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbaj uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbaj can open the lock. However, when Turbaj initiates an assembly of police officers, among whom he is his junior accomplice Inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar, over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiquities effect sinks, as his suspicions set on the jury brothers, two Simis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact out of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India, while in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police, and ultimately he be sent to prison. Turbaj completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbaj uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbaj can open the lock. However, when Turbaj initially debuts and requests to be passengers, they in all irons free Turbaj from the two officers एंड ही इन टर्न मैनेज टू ओपन द कॉकपिट फॉर द पायलट देयर बाय बिकमिंग द हीरो इन आई ऑफ द पैसेंजर्स एंड अवेलेबल टू ट्रिक द पुलिस बाय पोसिंग द ड्रेसेज बाय ए रिच मैन शॉर्टली आफ्टर द रिप्ले एंटायर एपिसोड ऑफ हिज साइडकिक बर्गर्स अली अजगर डॉलर एंड सोडा हु हैव कम टू पिक हिम अप एट द एयरपोर्ट टर्बेज ड्राइव अवे एंड एक्सप्रेस दिस डिजायर टू गो होम एंड meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan but Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Tarbez visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her home. Ania protests nearly exposing the Tarbez in front of his mother who is set on the jury brothers to Simis's twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort and at that moment he received and spread words that the third and the final conch artist wanted the criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India while in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison. Tarbez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chitarji, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around but they laugh it off claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tarbez uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotion result in a middle-aged moment bought and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tarbez can open the lock however when Tarbez initially and requested to be passengers they in all hours free service from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man shortly after the replay entire episode of his sidekick burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda who have come to pick him up at the airport. Tarbez drives away and expresses this desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Tarbez visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her home. Ania protests nearly exposing the Tarbez in front of his mother who is set on the jury brothers two Simis's twins who have been the eye on the interposed. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might source the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabriz uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabriz can open the lock. However, when Tabriz initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free Tabriz from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabriz drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers rivals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Sila Ki Jawani. Tabriz visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her set on the Jory brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might source the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage in an assembly of police officers among whom he is his junior accomplice Inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiquities effect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received an spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India, while in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison. Turbage completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free, Turbage from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport. Turbesh drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesh visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesh in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jori brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench rule out through Singh's effort. And at that moment, he received and spread word that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Turbesh completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbesh uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger. While the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers, to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbesh can open the lock. However, when Turbesh initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all hours free Turbesh from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport. Turbesh drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesh visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesh in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol, however, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Johri brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet penny, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabriz uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the retex and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabriz can open the lock. However, when Tabriz initially debuffs and requests to be passengers, they in all hours free Tabriz from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabriz drive away and expresses this desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Tabriz visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her set on the Johri brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Johri brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and chief pilot, tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle age moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and wittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage initiates an assembly of police officers, among whom he is his junior accomplice Inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar, over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiques airfield sinks, as his suspicions set on the Jury brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he, as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact or Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jury brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose, the bench rule out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread word that the third and final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Turbage completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and chief pilot, tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle age moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and wittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free, Turbage from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar, Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbes drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbes visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbes in front of his mother, who is set on the jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he receives and spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminals Tabriz Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz, completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbes uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbes can open the lock. However, when Turbes initially debuffs and requests two passengers they in all irons free Turbes from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar, Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbes drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbes visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbes in front of his mother, who is set on the Jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the interposed. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Johri brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received an spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminal Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabrez uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabrez can open the lock. However, when Tabrez initially debuffs and requests to be passengers there in all irons free Tabrez from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabrez drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers rivals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Sila Ki Jawani. Tabrez visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head and drag her set on the Johri brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Johri brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received an spread watch that the third and final conch artist wanted criminal Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison at 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet Winnie, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the retex and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage in an assembly of police officers among whom he is his junior accomplice inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar, over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiques effect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers, two Simesis twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Turbage completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet Winnie, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbage uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the retex and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock. However, when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to passengers they in all irons free, Turbage from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar, Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbesi drive away and expresses this desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesi visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the directors on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesi in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jari brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received an spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminals Tabrez Mirza Khan, aka Tismar Khan, Akshay Kumar, has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabrez completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they lock it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Turbesi uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been left in autopilot mode, and since the door is jammed and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bot and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbesi can open the lock. However, when Turbesi initially debuffs and requests to be passengers, they in all hires free Turbesi from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar, Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbesi drive away and expresses this desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Silaki Jawani. Turbesi visibly Eric decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the directors on his head and dug her home. Ania protests, nearly exposing the Turbesi in front of his mother, who is set on the Jari brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the इंटरपोल हाउएवर ही एज ही एक्सप्लेन वाइल सिंह हैज दी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी टू ट्रांसपोर्टिंग दिस एटिफैक्ट ऑफ दिल्ली विदाउट एनी इंटरप्शन ही इज क्लियर दैट द जोरी ब्रदर्स विल separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and at that moment he received and spread word that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and he is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom she warns him that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around, but they laugh it off, claiming that he will go home and not a prison. Aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika, who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin, and chief pilot tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Tabriz uses this to his advantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washroom, and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat, which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger, while the pilot come out and resolve the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well, that the fight has been lived in autopilot mode, and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land, the ensuing commotions result in a middle age moment board and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help, but in the office audacity is to refuse Chatterjee in up unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Tabriz can open the lock. However, when Tabriz initially debuffs and requests to be passengers, they in all hours free Tabriz from the two officers, and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the replay, entire episode of his sidekick Burgers Ali Asghar Dolar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Tabriz drive away and express his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan, but Burgers rivals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled Sila Ki Jawani. Tabriz visibly irritated, decided to hijack the film's shootings and into the process smashes the director on his head, and drag her set on the Jury brothers, two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol. However, he as he explains, while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption, he is clear that the Jury brothers will separately find a way out, but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bridge roll out through Singh's effort, and it that moment he received and spread word that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India. While in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison, Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee, Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murali Sharma, whom शी वॉन्ट हिम टू दैट ही वॉन्ट बी एबल टू स्किप फ्रॉम प्रिजन जे 26 टाइम्स अराउंड बट द लॉक इट ऑफ क्लेमिंग दैट ही विल गो होम एंड नॉट ए प्रिजन अबाउट एंड फ्लाइट इन एविएशन मिनिस्टर पंकज शुक्ला दुर्गा मालविका who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and cheap toilet tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Starbase uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washrooms and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant and unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot comes out and resolves the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been left in autopilot mode and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bought and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock however when Turbage in his assembly of police officers among whom he is his junior accomplice inspector Jagdap Vijay Patkar over an occasion to celebrate the recovery and antiques effect sinks as his suspicions set on the jury brothers two Siamese twins who have been the eye on the Interpol however he as he explains while Singh has the responsibility to transporting this artifact of Delhi without any interruption. He is clear that the Jory brothers will separately find a way out but each of the possible talented conch artists and slaves they might choose the bench roll out through Singh's effort and it that moment he received an spread watch that the third and the final conch artist wanted criminal Tabriz Mirza Khan aka Tismar Khan Akshay Kumar has been arrested at an airport in Paris and is being brought to India while in the process of being dropped back to India for him to be produced before the police and ultimately he be sent to prison Tabriz completely handcuffed and picked by the CBI officers Chatterjee Aman Verma and Mukherjee Murli Sharma whom she wants him to that he won't be able to escape from prison 26 times around but the lock it off claiming that he will go home and not a prison aboard and flight in aviation minister Pankaj Shukla Durga Malvika who get into the argument with one of the flight attendant over the issues of her pet pin and cheap toilet tries to intervene but fails to settle the frictions between the two. Starbase uses this to disadvantage by first jacking the cockpit on the pretext and using the washrooms and later pushing an asleep Chatterjee leg out of seat which resulted in the attendant unwittingly loses control and spilling a drink over the penis and causing Malavika to burst into anger while the pilot comes out and resolves the dispute and recovers to the horror of both themselves and unwittingly passengers as well that the fight has been left in autopilot mode and since the door is jumped and flight causes probably crash land the ensuing commotions result in a middle-aged moment bought and flight seeking out Chatterjee and Mukherjee for help but in the office audacity to refuse Chatterjee in up and unwittingly exclaiming loudly that Turbage can open the lock however when Turbage initially debuffs and requests to be passengers there in all hours free Turbage from the two officers and he in turn managed to open the cockpit for the pilot, thereby becoming the hero in eye of the passengers and available to trick the police by posing the dresses by a rich man. Shortly after the entire episode of his sidekick Burgers, Ali Asgar's Dollar and Soda, who have come to pick him up at the airport, Turbes drives away and expresses his desire to go home and meet his mother and his wife Ania Khan. But Burgers reveals the Ania isn't at home and has been shooting for the film titled